My wife and I have bought our 17-year-old cat who we had to have put down last week to for cremation. Smarty, he was a black and white Tom. And he was, well, a lovely cat like they all are. The ashes will be in a casket which my wife keeps with the ashes of our other cats which have died.
I just have a study and I keep them there, and I've just got, they're all on the shelf and they're with me.
It's very sad when they go, and it takes you a while to get over it. And you, funnily enough, you occasionally think you see them when you go into a room, and they're not there, and it's sort of very upsetting then, of course. I didn't used to like cats before I met Dee, but I wouldn't be without them now.
I think he's had quite a good life, yes.
So that's why we brought him here, like all the others, because we think it's the proper closure for their life.
Yes, I don't like them buried in the ground. I do like to have them, cremated, and then just have the ashes. Yeah.